previously on Files from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Again, if you're just joining us, we're covering a string of mysterious vanishings, not just in our city, but the entire state.
Rebecca, if you can hear me, please respond.
Prisoners escaped. Agents vanished. Stay away.
I know you've come here for information, but I don't have anything for you. I have nothing for you.
You shouldn't be sorry about your research currently hitting a dead end. The only person that's at fault is the one responsible for this.
An alien known as Thanos is responsible for this catastrophe. According to the Avengers, Thanos is also the one behind the alien attack on New York 6 years ago.
We had to abandon the lighthouse. We were able to quell the riot, but not before one of the prisoners sent out the lighthouse's location to the entire world.
How?
Her name is Aaliyah Gray, one of the technopaths we had in our custody.
We lost Director McKenzie to the Decimation. We were able to contact Agent May, and she told us that Agent Coulson vanished too.
Three years since Thanos took so much from us. I ask you to join me in a moment of silence for all those lost. Although our beautiful planet continues to spin and so much of the damage caused has been repaired, many of us wonder if we can ever really move on. For everyone watching, I know this might sound like foolish optimism, but I say we can. I mean, I know we can't forget and we shouldn't forget, but we can move on. We have to. We survived, and there must be a reason for it. Or, to quote Captain America himself, Thanos should have killed us all. I know I don't have the good news so many of you want to hear. All I can do is encourage you to turn to your loved one and hold them tight, even if it's just for a second, and be happy that you both survived, and then keep on surviving.
Looks like someone's going for their Pulitzer.
Be serious, Samantha. That came from the heart.
I know, I'm just having some fun, Amanda. We need all the laughs we can get these days.
Okay, you have a point there.
So any reason why Amy posted this to her YouTube channel? Figured she'd want to run it at the station.
She ran it by the higher-ups, but they're not interested in us covering any more news stories about the Decimation. They're too sad.
Well, of course they're sad, but it's like Amy said, we shouldn't forget what happened. Who's that from?
A good friend. Someone who hasn't forgotten.
Really cool little silver line on an ISR over an actual gun. That's just like S.H.I.E.L.D. To place getting their man over putting him down. Please, don't waste your time trying to scan for me.
Get out of my head, Zach!
Why should I? S.H.I.E.L.D. agents always have such bum minds to mess around with.
Do you really think that silly voice scares me?
Yes, I suppose it is a bit much.
How does this sound? Now then, look to your left. I wonder what your parents would say if two Coltons suddenly showed up at home. Let's find out.
Your parents aren't.
Why don't you come out and show yourself, you coward?
Did you just call me a coward? Well, that's rich coming from you. I almost feel like laughing.
You know, you're not gonna be laughing when you see the deep dark hole that the ATCU has in store for you.
Wow. You must really be desperate if you're working with those guys again. That means even if you do catch me, I should be free again by, say, sundown. Then I'll start having some fun. Maybe I'll pay some of your friends a visit.
You know, there's something that I've always wanted to say to you.
And what's that?
You talk too much.
Hey, Colton. What's up?
Hey, Ryan. Amanda's tip, it checked out. I've got Zach secured.
Are you okay?
No. But I'm getting there at least, or my appointment later today should be able to help out. But enough about me. How soon can you get a team out to my location so that we can transfer Zach to the ATCU?
I can have one at your location in 45 minutes.
Thank you.
No problem. And Colton?
Hmm?
It's going to be all right.
It's going to be all right. It's your job to tell me things like that, isn't it, Dr. Ann?
If I did, I most certainly would not be doing my job. It's up to you to decide when things are okay.
I wish it was that easy. You know, I told myself that getting back out there, trying to make a difference, that it would help me cope with the decimation. But that's not the truth.
What is?
I want to find Aaliyah Gray, the one that caused the riot at the lighthouse, the one that hurt my friends. I don't want her back in custody. I want her dead. I haven't had much luck trying to find her, though, because every time I come close to a lead, another mission pops up. But if I could find her, then maybe I'd find some sense of peace.
Sounds like you're thinking revenge is the answer.
I don't know, maybe?
How would that make you feel?
How would it make me feel? I said I'd be at peace.
Yeah, but how would it make you feel?
I'd feel... I don't know.
I almost wonder if there's some positives to your not having found Aaliyah.
Positives? How do you figure?
I've seen a lot of agents with revenge on their minds, and when they got it, they lost all their drive.
Right now, losing all my drive is infinitely preferable to... Simply, I cannot get the memories out of my head. I could have helped. I could have done something, and yet... There I was, basically taking what amounted to as a vacation from S.H.I.E.L.D.
I remember you telling me that your friends, especially Rebecca, have not been holding this against you.
I know, but maybe they should.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
Why?
Because you're a good man.
You've only had me for 4 sessions. How could you possibly know that?
I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't understand people. But really, you have this drive for vengeance, and yet you've put the world ahead of it for 3 years. That sounds like a good man to me. And as you've said before at our first session, the world needs a S.H.I.E.L.D.
Now more than ever.
And you're part of that S.H.I.E.L.D. Guardian. A good man.
I appreciate that. But I'm still not sure what to make of everything that I feel right now.
Yeah, it's overwhelming and it's a lot to sort through. And as long as we're here together, I'm happy to help you figure it out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So where would you like to start today?
Are you sure you have to leave right now?
I'd rather not, but I've got some work-related things to take care of at home. But I guarantee you'll see me again soon.
I'm already counting down the days.
I'm just sorry that it took the world ending for me to reach out.
Hey, the world is still here. We're still here. Don't forget that.
I won't. Oh, I almost forgot. I don't have your number. Let me see your phone. Transfer contact information. That should make it easier for us to stay in touch.
I forgot you could do things like that.
There's a lot more I'm capable of. Maybe I'll find out more next time. Bye.
I got what you wanted. Sending it now.
I can feel it. All these contacts are legit. Thanks, Samantha.
Don't thank me, Aaliyah.
Yeah, you're right. I should be thanking my gracious host. I better take care of this. Thanks again.
No problem. Happy hunting.
Good news, Bill. Your little tip worked out after all. So... clear.
You sick son of a...
I wouldn't finish that sentence unless you want your little pacemaker shut off for good. Good. Now I'd say don't rat me out if you know what's good for you.
I won't.
I know you won't. You were spineless enough to sell out your own team, after all. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Show me. Let the games begin.
I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the